So we would like to know what is behind the moon.
What's behind the moon? Maybe large quantities of sugar. Perhaps balloon. I don't really know. Maybe just space. Maybe another moon. Tiny car, maybe. I'm not sure. Lots of candy, maybe. Hugh Hefner, maybe. I really don't know.
And what will happen tomorrow?
It's not the same kind of question. It's more of another kind of question. In my life, I will eating lunch with my girlfriend, and then I will play another concert here. And it will also be Wednesday.